Maybe you are saved. Maybe you've been around church for a long time. And maybe you're just not living like you should. Maybe there's something going on that shouldn't be happening. Something you're shameful about. I want to give you encouragement. God's a big forgiver. He is a bigger forgiver than you are a sinner. I promise you that.